Hello friends, how are you? I am Dr. Alianvar Qureshi and I welcome you in my YouTube channel Health Tips. Friends, today we are going to discuss one very good injection, that is injection paracetamol. Injection paracetamol is used in fever, pain, rhinitis, cough, every condition. But basically, it is mainly used for fever, friends. And how it is content is, its content is paracetamol and it's 2 ml of ampoule. And each cc of ampoule paracetamol contains, each cc of this paracetamol injection contains 150 mg. That means total 300 mg this content of paracetamol injection ampoule. And it is available in various brand names like Fepanil, Febrinil, and various. So this is a very good injection. And it is basically used in fever, pain, rhinitis, cough. And how it is given? It is given via IV and IM. While giving IM, it is given directly by taking in the syringe. While giving in IV, it is first diluted in water and then given slowly. So friends, this is the information of injection paracetamol. Hope you like this information of paracetamol. You can also go to my other channel on YouTube, which is Health Consultant in Hindi. Subscribe there, follow us there also. It is a very good injection, phenomenal result. Also, various tablets are available in the form of the Calpol, so paracetamol. Paracetamol tablet, Calpol tablet, Fepanil tablet, Febrin. These tablets are 500 mg. So you can also take a tablet also. There are also 650 mg tablet available, which you can take easily, friends, two times a day, three times a day. If you are having a child age less than 12 years, you can give a half tablet TID or BID, three times or two times. Thank you.